bullied for basically all my school life, first grade to seventh. Here's my story. When I entered kindergarten, my life changed right before my eyes. I did not know yet that I had a speech impediment, but some people appreciated it for me for who I was. The next year later, I did something I highly regret to this day. I accidentally picked my nose. Then the bullying started. And after I went to the guidance counselor, tons of times it stopped, well, for a little bit. Then I had problems with handwriting, and it started up with nose picker. You can't talk right, and your writing sucks, etc. After that came second grade. It had gotten worse. Even the teacher was picking on me for my handwriting. But later in the semester, she had gotten, well, nicer. And she helped me with my handwriting, kind of. It was mostly the assistant principal, but she, my teacher, gave me two handwriting books, a regular one and a cursive one. However, they do not teach that anymore, sadly. Next came third grade. Things kept going, but I kept tugging along to the counselor. She and me are still friends to this day. But how many times she talked to the kids, it didn't do it. Things got worse. People below my grade were picking on me. Fourth grade came along. It got progressively worse. Then I entered a talent show. That just made it even worse. Fifth grade comes along. People calmed down not a lot. I also entered a talent show that at year two and went to a theme park and lost my glasses, but shortly got them back before sixth grade. And sometime either in fourth or fifth grade, I got choked while walking down the aisle for the bus to get off the bus. Sixth grade comes home. People calm down. I meet this one idiotic person named, well, his name is Richard. So is mine. And in the second semester, someone accidentally, maybe on purpose, flings a pencil at him. We had exchanged words earlier, so immediately, he thought it was me. And this was the MP. He then kicks me down onto the gym floor, and that was my first time crying because of someone in middle school to think people would be nicer. Then later that year, he was also in my orchestra class. He had hit me while there was a substitute, and I hit him, etc. So he got in trouble gladly. And then 7th grade comes along. He's in my choir class, and things get progressively worse. He also hits me again, so I hit him, etc. Then later this year, a girl had made me cry because I couldn't handle it anymore. Then things got worse. Then a few weeks ago, I had got into a basically fight with him. So that's basically my story right now. And the worst part is, my school just sweeps it under the rug and doesn't do anything about it. Please spread this across your Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, etc. And have a good day, and thanks for reading this.